Superman's powers come from the sun. His Kryptonian cells absorb solar energy like supercharged batteries, giving him strength, speed, flight, and even laser vision. But here's the big question. Could humans ever do the same? Believe it or not, scientists have already started experimenting with the idea of photosynthetic skin, skin that works kind of like a solar panel. They've put algae inside human cells to make them photosynthesize, just like plants. Imagine your body making oxygen and fuel from nothing but sunlight. Sounds crazy, right? Now let's talk benefits. First, healing. Photosynthetic skin could create oxygen directly inside wounds, helping them heal faster. Some experiments are already showing promise in using photosynthetic cells to repair damaged tissue. Second, energy. Even if humans couldn't power Superman-style strength, photosynthetic skin could give us an extra source of energy when food is scarce. Think astronauts traveling to Mars. If your skin could harness sunlight, that's free backup fuel for your body. Third, endurance. Imagine running a marathon and your body is literally charging itself under the sun. Athletes, soldiers, even everyday people could push further without running out of energy so quickly. And here's the wild part. If this tech keeps developing, we might see humans with skin that doesn't just protect us from the sun, but actually uses it. So no, we won't be flying like Superman anytime soon, but harnessing the sun's power to heal, endure, and maybe even survive in space? That's one step closer to turning science fiction into science fact.